Got a phone bill this morning. I thought it cost too much. I saw there was a helpline number. Thought to get in touch. The guy I spoke to in India said his name was Steve. You know that this is bullshit, cause it's probably Rajiv. I asked a simple question that he did not know. I couldn't understand him, and the service was too slow. He said he'd get his manager to move over the lift tower. He left me there on hold for a quarter of an hour. I got the blues. I got the blues. I got the band on hold for 15 minutes. Shit, he called down the blues. I spoke to the Mr. Manager, who said I was out of line. I turned around and asked him, how could I use all my call time? And the line went silent for another 15 minutes. I'm reporting them to walk on man, dropping the boxes in it. I heard that city music to fill me up with dread. I'm grabbing two call others just to punch him in the head. These morons didn't listen. In fact, I'm seeing red. I'm switching my provider and going to Orange instead. I got the blues. Oh, I got the blues. I got the band on hold for 15 minutes. Shitty calls and blues. This is for all of you out there that have been fucked about by Vodafone.
Vodafone and Free Mobile.